In a universe where science fiction often blends with scientific reality, the idea of traveling faster than light captures the imagination of many. However, this fascinating possibility opens the door to a series of temporal paradoxes and fundamental questions about the nature of time and space. In this first part, we will explore the concept of the speed of light and how it serves as the foundation for modern understanding of physics. The speed of light, a universal constant. The speed of light, approximately 300,000 kilometers per second in a vacuum, is not just an impressive number. It is a fundamental constant that defines the rules of our universe. According to Albert Einstein's theory of special relativity, the speed of light is the maximum speed limit for any object or information in the universe. But why is this speed so crucial? Relativity and its effects. Einstein revolutionized physics by demonstrating that time and space are relative. His work showed that as an object approaches the speed of light, strange phenomena begin to occur. The object's mass increases, the duration of time extends, and spatial dimensions contract in the direction of movement. This time, dilation is a key concept for understanding the paradoxes associated with exceeding the speed of light. The limit of light and the necessary energy. As an object approaches the speed of light, the amount of energy required to accelerate it increases exponentially. Theoretically, to reach the speed of light, an infinite amount of energy would be needed, something beyond the reach of our current technological and energy capabilities. This energy barrier is not just a technological challenge. It is a fundamental barrier imposed by the laws of physics. Temporal paradoxes, an introduction. When considering faster-than-light travel, we encounter the intriguing terrain of temporal paradoxes. These paradoxes, more than mere theoretical puzzles, challenge our fundamental understanding of cause and effect. In this section, we will explore how exceeding the speed of light could lead to situations where the temporal logic we know no longer applies. The twin paradox, relativity in action. A classic example of the relativity of time is the twin paradox. Suppose one of the twins travels through space in a ship moving nearly at the speed of light, while the other remains on Earth. According to the theory of relativity, the traveling twin will age more slowly due to time dilation. Upon returning, he will find his brother significantly older. This paradox illustrates how time can flow differently for observers in different states of motion. Faster than light, a new dimension of paradoxes. Now, imagine extending this concept to speeds greater than light. In this scenario, time dilation reaches even stranger proportions. If it were possible to travel faster than light, theoretically, we could arrive at a destination even before departing, contradicting the common sense of cause and effect. This type of travel could allow, in theory, the observation or interaction with events before they occur. The grandfather paradox and causality. One of the most discussed paradoxes in faster-than-light travel is the grandfather paradox. If someone could travel to the past and prevent the birth of an ancestor, such as a grandfather, this would raise the question, how could the person exist to make the time travel in the first place? This paradox highlights a fundamental conflict between faster-than-light travel and linear causality. The idea that the present and future are direct consequences of the past. Theoretical physics and faster-than-light travel. Faster-than-light travel, while still in the realm of science fiction, inspires scientists and theorists to explore the frontiers of physics. These investigations open new perspectives on the fundamental laws of the universe and challenge us to question what we consider impossible. Tachyons. Hypothetical particles. Faster than light. One area of theoretical speculation is the existence of tachyons, hypothetical particles that always move faster than light. If they existed, tachyons would challenge many principles of physics, including causality. However, so far, there is no experimental evidence for their existence, and their nature remains a fascinating conjecture. Wormholes and time travel. Another explored idea is that of wormholes, or Einstein-Rosen bridges, hypothetical structures of space-time that could, in theory, create shortcuts between distant points in the universe. Some theorists propose that these wormholes could allow faster-than-light travel, but this would also imply the possibility of time travel and, consequently, temporal paradoxes. Still, the existence and stability of wormholes remain uncertain in current physics. The many worlds interpretation and alternative timelines. One way to circumvent temporal paradoxes is through the many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics. This theory suggests that each choice or event could create a new parallel universe. Thus, a time traveler changing the past could simply be creating a new timeline without altering their own past. While this idea resolves some paradoxes, it raises new questions about the nature of reality and consciousness, the relationship between quantum physics and relativity. The challenge of unifying quantum mechanics with the theory of relativity is central to understanding the limits of the speed of light and temporal paradoxes. Quantum physics, with its probabilistic nature and non-locality, offers a very different view of the universe compared to relativity. Finding a theory that harmonizes these two pillars of modern physics is one of the greatest challenges of current science. The future of space. Exploration and theoretical physics. While faster-than-light travel remains a theoretical concept, it continues to inspire research and theories. Future advances in physics may reveal new possibilities or confirm that certain limits are, indeed, insurmountable. The ongoing study of these concepts not only expands our knowledge of the universe but also stimulates our imagination and creativity. The search for new physical theories. While the theory of relativity and quantum mechanics continue to be the best descriptions of our universe, scientists and theorists seek new theories that might integrate these two fields in a way that allows a deeper understanding of reality. One such theory is string theory, which proposes that fundamental particles are actually vibrating strings. This theory offers an intriguing path to unifying the forces of nature, but it is still far from being proven or universally accepted. Technological and energy challenges. From a technological standpoint, even the slightest possibility of faster-than-light travel opens a vast field of speculations and challenges. The main barrier is the energy required to reach or exceed the speed of light. Current technologies are far from generating the massive amount of energy that would be needed, not to mention the engineering challenges to build a ship capable of withstanding such speeds. The influence on science fiction and popular culture. The idea of faster-than-light travel has not only shaped theoretical physics, but also had a profound impact on science fiction and popular culture. From Star Trek to Star Wars, faster-than-light travel has allowed stories to unfold in distant galaxies, influencing the way we think about space and time. These works of fiction often become sources of inspiration for scientists and inventors, fueling the pursuit of real-life innovations. Philosophy, ethics, and the future of humanity. Time travel and its ethical implications. If faster-than-light travel were possible, it would not only challenge physics but also raise profound ethical and philosophical questions. The possibility of altering the past or influencing the future brings with it a range of moral dilemmas. How would humanity handle the power to change history? And how would we ensure that such power was not misused? The nature of time and reality. The possibility of faster-than-light travel also forces us to reconsider our understanding of time. Is time a linear dimension, or is it more flexible and malleable than we imagine? These questions not only challenge physics, but also philosophy, inviting us to ponder the nature of reality and our existence. Looking to the future, innovation and discovery. Regardless of current limitations, the pursuit to understand and potentially achieve faster than light travel continues to drive innovation and scientific exploration. This pursuit, even if it does not reach its ultimate goal, results in discoveries and technological advancements that can benefit humanity in other ways. While we have already discussed some of the more well-known temporal paradoxes, such as the twin paradox and the grandfather paradox, faster than light travel takes us into even stranger and more complex territory. Let's explore additional paradoxes that challenge our understanding of time and reality. Predestination. Paradox. One of the most intriguing paradoxes is the predestination paradox. Imagine a time traveler who goes to the past to prevent a significant event. Upon arriving there, they discover that their actions in the past were exactly what caused the event they intended to prevent. This paradox suggests that events in time may be self-sustaining and predestined, challenging the idea of free will and linear causality. Lottery ticket paradox. Consider the lottery ticket paradox. A person travels to the future, notes down the winning lottery numbers, and returns to the present to use those numbers. They win the lottery, but this raises the question, where did the winning numbers originally come from? If the only reason they won is the information brought from the future, it creates a cycle without a clear origin, challenging the notion of causality. The next two paradoxes surprise me the most. You won't want to miss three new science trivia videos every week, so subscribe now. Knowledge paradox. The knowledge paradox explores the implications of time travel on the dissemination of knowledge. If a scientist takes an advanced theory to the past and teaches it to their younger self, who is the true author of that theory? This paradox questions the origin and ownership of knowledge in a world where time travel is possible. Consistency paradox. The consistency paradox questions whether it is possible to change the past in a universe where time travel exists. If a time traveler alters a past event, does this change create an alternate reality, or does the universe correct itself to maintain consistency? This paradox challenges the idea of multiple timelines versus a single, immutable universe. Choose your next video now.